Tinkerbell is one of the most iconic Disney characters besides Mickey Mouse. When Walt Disney was searching for a nimble mime slash dancer slash actor to be filmed as a live-action reference for the character, they hired Margaret Kerry. She was a little rascal in her younger years. And if you ever wondered what Tinkerbell might have originally sounded like, just listen to the red-headed mermaid in the film.
"We were only trying to drown her."
That's Margaret's voice.